A touch of Disney magic has arrived at Federation Square. Over 500 artworks direct from the Disney Animation Studios in Los Angeles are now showing at ACMI.
This exhibition really covers from the beginning of the Walt Disney Animation Studios all the way to the Raya the Last Dragon, our most recent release. There's something quite magical about Disney films where they really just, they touch you in your heart like nothing else can. And what I love about this exhibition too is that if your favorite film, you can come and see something you've never seen about the film. And you have that new reconnection to that emotion. There are so many characters and so many films featured in this exhibition. There's Bambi and Pinocchio, and then we have Alice in Wonderland, Sleeping Beauty, 101 Dalmatians, and some really cute experiences in 101 Dalmatians that you have to come down and see for yourself.
I like the animations and all the drawings on the wall, they're pretty cool.
I like to see how it's actually made and the time and effort that is put into it.
It's a beautiful look at behind the scenes of our studios. You get to see artwork that was only created in the development process, never meant to be exhibited, and yet here we are in a world-class museum, able to see them and share them with everyone.
An Australian exclusive, this exhibition geared for the whole family is a really fun crash course in animation. Don't miss out on seeing how some of the most famous movies of the past century are brought to life using pencil and paper and digital wizardry.